my issue wasn't with the individual student. I have an issue with a system that is going to encourage this form of misbehavior. And I do sympathize with the confused transgender students because they've been wronged by their parents and by society.